right, so this is the start of the clip, you know, fighting this epic dragon, bare-fisted, no clothes. This is the fight for manhood, for the future of our civilization. Back up, slime. You don't want that. You don't want to come here, guy, just punching a dragon with his bare fist. Foolish slime. I just critical that dragon with my bare fist. Two times. Yeah, my fists are the fists of lightning. I just critical the dragon. I did not know I could do that. I guess our characters start off with a base critical hit value for themselves. A cool item would be some brass knuckles in this game. That would be nice. Well, I just call them gauntlets. I think more along the lines of RPG style. Critical hit again. Critical him again. He's gonna die. He can't withstand his assault. How much else do you got? He still has a lot of health. Punch him in his snout. Let's go, dragon. What you want? Get some, no criticals. Get some. You can probably get about like 4 good hits in the front with that critical. Probably about like 7, you know, good hits right there. Repeat the process. Goes for a smooth transaction. A little safe, a little dangerous. But it's efficient. Got him a quarter way down. He just torched me. That's why I stocked up on health potions. About 4 hits. Another little critical. Another little critical. So I wonder why I've got. Sometimes I get them really, really quick. Sometimes I get them very scarcely. I wonder if it's just a specific timing or. It's like I'm clicking and doing a certain pattern, just button mashing. So, I mean. I don't know if there's a strategy to critical hits or if it's just by chance. Let's get a little potion there. Baseball time. About almost half health. It's critical of the 6. That was great. Got push him right in the ear. Right in his eyeball too. Pretty nice. Pretty gnarly. This is how legends are born. I don't like running into him. That shouldn't cause me damage, just running into him. That was a waste. Oh yeah, big time. Oh man, I'm messing my health up big time. Let's get a pump of health. He's about halfway down still. There. Get a good amount of hits right there. And so like I said, you can get about 4 1, 2, 3, 4. Switch the side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, see, about probably about 7. 4, 5, 6, probably even 6, just to be safe. You can use, probably use your judgment on that one, really. Pop some health. Still about 64 left. Not even worried about it. Dragon is done. He stands no chance. He's halfway down. Unless he just destroys me. No. Oh. Unless I just give it a sloppy and run into his shoulder. And then get tail slapped. And burned. That wouldn't be cool. I usually like the top angle too on this thing here. I don't know, it just seems kind of easy to you know, judge the distance. So you're not running into the enemy all the time. You kind of see how far your hit range is a little bit. They made it pretty realistic in that sense, where distance, because you're not like, you know, air hitting them. About 7 hits right there. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, so I'll just use my judgment on that, really. About 3 to 4. 7, depending on how fast you get there. 4, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, about 7. That's the same as fire there. 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Dude. And my guy's getting hungry. I've been fighting it for like 2 days now. Another critical. His health is dropping. It is definitely dropping. 4, 5, 6. I would wonder, you know, if you can get like tail hits maybe for criticals. No, you can't. Doesn't really do anything. I thought maybe it would do something. Maybe if you get like a tail hit, maybe. No, you can't really get anything. So it's nothing. It's just hit the head, you know. Nothing really fancy about it. There's no like critical spots really, like, that deal more damage. Head's the most vital spot. It would appear. There. Ooh, and I got another critical in there. That was a great critical. Another one. His health comes gone. His battle is mine. It'd be cool if you could, like, collect his head or something. Like a little, or a scale and make, like, dragon armor. Or if there was, like a couple of different dragons in this game and you can collect scales from each of them. Like, and, like, if you combine all of them, make, like, the ultimate dragon armor, combine with all the dragons. It'd be pretty cool. Maybe the game developers will, you know, hear this message and do something like that. Maybe, like, a DLC. New release, new islands. Called the Dragon Islands. That'd be great. Oh, we just killed him. And we took the dragon's comfy sofa. Amazing. Amazing. Let's equip our stuff again. Items. Let's adjust those. Oh, I've had too much. Why are these? Don't know what was going on there. Like Lucia or something. But yeah, we literally just destroyed that dragon with our bare fists.